finished it and we got a spoon.
We do. We have a big spoon.
We have a spoon.
We're in good shape now.
Kelly, do you think I should admit to something that I did wrong on this?
You know me. I always admit to my mistakes, so what's up to you?
Well, I misread the directions, and it said make sure you do not bring it to a boil.
Really? Oh, well, there you go.
So I keep moving it off the heat because it's runs the risk of burning the garlic.
But, oh, that's what it is. But I don't think it's burned, so I think we're good.
So here. I luckily caught my mistake before it burned. So I'm letting that burner kind of
cool off. Okay.
Now we need to start cutting some eggplants.
All right, I'm going to take the top off this.
Yes, take the top. And it said to cut it in slices that are about half an inch thick.
Okay, so this is what I'm thinking. I'm going to cut it in half.
Okay, I'm going to do the same thing.
And then I'm going to go this way, right?
Yes, yeah,
Okay.
What's hard? Well, I guess if you cut it in half, then it's easier to cut it in strips, right?
Right.
Because sometimes eggplants,
they curve. Is it half-inch strips?
It said half-inch?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, that's pretty wide.
Maybe half-inch is pretty. You know what? I've got lots of eggplants from the garden. Let's do lots of different sizes and see what works best.
Okay.
Because the recipe did say half, but...
You know what I'm surprised about? This is a very, very sharp knife, and these eggplants are a little bit, they take a little bit of pressure.
A pressure too, yes.
Yeah.
I have noticed that. I'm cutting the green one, because I really want to see what they taste like, the difference. But I'm honestly, do you have that smaller knife? Because I'm scared to use that big knife.
Yeah.
I am accident prone in the kitchen, Kelly, as you know.
I didn't know really that you were.
Well,
Is that why I always do the tough jobs of cutting?
Yes, because I cut myself all the time in the kitchen, and I don't want to bleed on TV.
Okay, no, no.
Now, Kelly, I'm not going to use these ends. Look at these. See, I kind of cut these off to make those.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. So
I don't know if that's right, though.
I think we do them all. I don't think that's the whole thing?
Yeah. Okay, I'll keep them there.
Pass me a white one.
Okay, here's a beautiful white one.
Okay, and I will do that one.
Okay, and I'm just going to cut slices here.
These are so, you know what? Eggplant feels really weird. It feels interesting.
What's that eggplant? Eggplant, what are you saying, huh? Oh, you think Kelly's weird? Okay, me too.
Well, we don't understand each other. I don't do the eggplant very much.
I really want to at some point, and we could do it either next week or the week after, I'm going to make my fried eggplant for you and dip it in the yum yum sauce because it will change your mind about eggplants.
Well, it's not that I don't like it. I don't ever fix it. I've had it before.
Right. I think if I fixed it for you the way I do, though, you would want to make it at home.
I think I'm going to like it today.
I think you will. Let me look at the sauce. Okay, I don't want it to burn.
Where should we put these?
Let's just keep those right there, and I'm going to start heating up the griddle.
Okay.
And it's set like medium-high heat on this griddle.
Okay.
So I think that sauce is infusing well. I'm just going to keep it on low to let it simmer.
Okay.
Simmer down now.
Simmer down now.
Simmer down now.
Simmer down now.
And what I love about the eggplant, look how far it's going.
There's a lot of good eggplants.
Okay. Yes. So we're going to continue this, cutting it.
That's right. We will, and we're going to be here dishing it when we come back. Don't